We're joined now by Josh Danzig, publisher of Where Yet Magazine, discussing this week's six picks for your weekend entertainment. And at first, we've got Bayou Bigelow.
That's right. Time to grab your kayak or your canoe. Head on onto the waters of Bayou St. John. It is the 10th annual Mid-City Bayou Boogaloo going on all weekend out along the Bayou St. John coast. They're going to have great live music with the Wild Magnolias, Dumpster Funk, and many others, along with great artwork and food. Best of all, it is still a free festival.
And if you want some great seafood, head on down to Plaquemines Parish for their seafood festival.
That's right, down in Belle Chasse. More than just seafood, also fantastic music, bands like Dash Rip Rock, Rockin' Doopsie Jr., and others. They'll also be doing a car show and an oyster drop, and even more Saturday at 11:30, they will be crowning the 2015 Seafood Queen.
Oh, that's nice. Mm-hmm. Well, hopefully our Jesters will be crowned the winner as they take on Nashville.
Soccer season has returned. The Jesters will be at home playing the Nashville FC. They lost their first game last week versus Jacksonville, but they're hoping to rebound out at Pan American Stadium. Soccer definitely on the minds for many people with the Women's World Cup starting next month in Canada.
Oh, and here are the rest of our Where Yet Magazine six picks. The Louisiana Philharmonic Orchestra presents The Music of Pink Floyd. Also, French Market's Farmer Market is going on, and you can go check out the Big Easy Roller Girls in action. And if you want to find out more about these events, you can always log on to our website at WDSU.com or pick up this month's edition of Where Yet Magazine. Josh Danzig, publisher of Where Yet, thanks so much for joining us.